Namaste. I'm Deep from the blue city of Jodhpur in India. Let me share an interesting fact with all of you. Did you know that majority of the discoverers of the world, they all set sail to find and discover India? What attracted all of them? There were many factors such as food, fashion, technology, industry, education, culture, traditions, and geography. If you are in India, you can always travel up north, where you come across the mighty Himalayan mountain ranges. These mountains are home of some beautiful hill stations and Buddhist monasteries. These ranges extend all the way to the northeast corner of India, the northeast region. That's where you can stay at the world's largest river island. This is also the region where we Indians grow our most favorite drink, the masala chai. Yes, the popular Assam tea. From here, you can come to the central plains of India. These plains are called the Gangetic Plains of India, flooded by the second longest river of India, the most holy river of India, River Ganges, the lifeline of more than 400 million Indians. These plains are also home of a small village called Khajuraho, where 10th century old temples still survive. These temples are covered with erotic carvings. Today, these temples and this village is known as the birthplace of Kama Sutra. Not very far from this small village, there's a city called Agra. That's where you can visit the beautiful monument of love called Taj Mahal. And trust me, no picture can describe it. You have to be there in the gardens of these premises to admire the beauty of this building. From here, you can travel down south. The region is called Deccan Plateau and is very popular for its exotic spices, backwaters, and clean beaches. From there, you can travel far west. That's where you will come across the 17th largest desert of the world. Though it is the 17th largest desert of the world, but it's the world's most populated desert. 22 million people lives in it. 20% of India's land area is covered with forest. If you've been to Africa, you might have seen a lion, a leopard, a rhino, or an elephant. You know, you can see all of them in India also. And the icing on the cake is, when you go for a jeep safari in these jungle areas, you can also see the mighty, the elusive, the magical Indian Bengal tiger. Apart from all these features, the people of India makes this country very unique. While traveling in India, you might come across families who will come up to you, children want to shake hands with you, girls want to get their picture done with you. This is India, where guests are treated like gods and celebrities. This is India, land of exotic and diversity. This is my India. So whenever you are ready, the modern discoverers of the world, come. I'm here waiting to show you India. Thank you.